before the match about how these two will line up. Let's see what the managers have gone with. The sides are playing 3-4-3, plenty in attack, but maybe lacking in defence. And here is the away team formation.